Using the Seafood Innovation Fund grant, we developed reusable molds based on unique 3D printed designs. These molds were filled with a bespoke mix of stabilized sediment to create Oyster Spat Collector discs with desired surface textures aimed at maximizing spat collection. This involves using clean dredge materials, supporting the UK's aim towards a circular economy and increasing sustainability. We made 60 discs from two different 3D printed designs. They were then coated in a special lime mix with oyster shell additions, which mimics natural spatting surfaces. In July 2020, the discs were mounted on custom frames in Brightlingsea Harbour in Essex. Since deploying the discs, we have monitored them closely. The most recent check was to determine winter mortality and to establish the health of organisms inhabiting our discs before the forthcoming growing season. It's not just oysters that are attracted to the discs, but we also found barnacles, limpets, crabs, a variety of ascidians, squirts, and more. We can't wait to pull them out of the water again at the end of the summer to see more results. If you missed the first video in this series, check it out here. And to keep up to date with our projects, check out our website and social media channels, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and drop us a comment if you have any questions. See you next time!